Hi there and welcome to my channel. How are you doing? I hope you're having a wonderful day. Thank you for joining me in today's episode of The Sims 4 High School Years Let's Play. Before we begin, please don't forget to leave a like, share your thoughts, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for helping me out. In the last episode, both of our teens got the crowns. Devon is officially the prom jester, and Nikini is the prom queen. Our teenage kids are quite popular. Even though I do think the only teenagers who voted were the two of them, and they voted for each other, but let's just ignore that fact. I have to say, I'm still very proud of them. But anyways, let's just head into the game and find out what we've got in store for them today. Okay, the teenagers are absolutely tired right now because they've been partying the whole night. Let's get these two to sleep. And I've got a plan for Carl and Eleanor. Carl wants to talk over relationship fears with Eleanor. Well, you're definitely gonna get your chance. Oh, and we got the new update. I wonder if anything has changed, because what I definitely want the most is to gain progress on Devon's aspiration. We still need to sneak out to a party. Oh my god, why is Eleanor so mad? Maybe you should try to calm down a bit, because we do have some plans while the teenagers are asleep. Let's try to calm down. And Carl is gonna tell her, listen, get ready, we are going out. But yeah, we still need that invitation to a party. This is quite annoying. We did already sneak out and it didn't acknowledge it, which is... Yeah, I would like to progress with Aspiration, so... If we don't get an invite today, I think I might even skip that part because I don't feel like it's really fair. Eleanor, please try to calm down a bit more because I don't need you in a bad mood. She's definitely very, very angry. Maybe even because the kids came in really early in the morning. Okay, great. She's scared now. Yay! Oh yeah, and here are some pictures that I made of the teenagers. Where do we have them? Here. We have some here. I feel like they are really, really nice. But yeah, Eleanor is now in a kind of a better mood. So I think Carl and Eleanor are going to travel right now. The kids can take care of themselves. Well, the teenagers are sleeping anyways. And Serena can play some games on the PC. Greta Lauren thinks Nikini Heller is swell and wants to become best friends. I'm gonna say no way because we already have a best friend and I do remember Greta kind of bashing us. But yeah, we are going to visit South Square Coffee and Books. They've arrived and Eleanor definitely doesn't seem that happy. I think she was expecting some fancy place. But Carl has decided to remind her kind of their younger days, when they had less money and all they had was each other. Okay, why isn't anyone attending this? Can we drink anything? And why not? I guess these two can then order some food at the stand. Oh, I've completely missed it. It is right here. Let's order drinks for here. It's a shame I cannot order for both of them right away. Let's do barista's recommendation and see what we are going to get. And we are gonna have Carl do it as well for here. He would probably drink an espresso. I know it's espresso, don't worry. And after that, I'm gonna have both of them sit right here. And yeah, Carl's gonna be like, do you remember where we are? And she's like, yeah, this is where we had our first date. I do remember it. Those were kind of the easier days. And he's like, this is why I brought you here, to help you remember those better days. I feel like we've kind of grown apart. And I definitely don't want that for us. We were such a great team for years. And she's like, you know what? You are right. Maybe we should give each other another chance. And listen, he's definitely not the best at flirting, but he is going to give his best to try to repair this relationship. He is going to show her he definitely wants it. Their love is definitely not over yet. As you can see, she reciprocates it. And there is definitely one more thing they did on their first day, and this has stayed over all of the years here. He has challenged Eleanor to a game of foosball. This is what they used to do a lot when they were younger. And I'm sure Eleanor forgot how fun it was. Carl, I saw you drinking the invisible coffee. That's a tiny bit odd, I must say, but whatever. Oh, is this a cup holder? Did they actually put a cup in the cup holder? This is the first time I'm seeing it, I must admit. So yeah, tell me, what do you think about these two? Are they going to completely repair their relationship? Maybe Eleanor is going to relax a tiny bit because she has been quite stuck up. Okay, their needs, especially Carl's, are definitely not that good. Are they gonna make it in time for him to go to the toilet? Hers also not so great. Well, I do kind of feel like Carl is winning, so maybe very soon this is going to end. It looks like it's going to be 3-0. But at least we see Eleanor is giving her best. I don't think we've got a winner. Growing stronger together. It takes time, but discussing issues and problems before they become too big has helped Carl strengthen their relationship. Oh my god, that is so nice. Eleanor, how did you bring that dress with you? Would you care to explain? But yeah, I definitely believe the date went really, really well, and the parents can now go back. Oh my god, I don't even know if the teenagers have done their homeworks. They can do it in school, right? Okay, we are back in the house, and I feel like the only way these two can celebrate their newly rekindled relationship is by maybe woohooing if they can. I'm not sure. No, we still cannot do it because the relationship isn't high enough. Okay, never mind. We'll still have to work on it. Oh my. What? Wait, wait, what? Mortified. Oh my god, please, please, please. Devon, give yourself a pep talk. I definitely don't want you to die. Nikini has gained 21 followers. Congratulations. So much is happening at once. Oh my god, yeah. But I forgot to send the outfits to the buyer. Now we've done it. That's done. Well, let's see if Nikini can post about something. New post. Post about a new outfit. Happy narrative, definitely. New outfit, new me. Check me out while I new boots scoot around. Your style is everything. Teach me your ways. We love that. Hey, bestie. I hope you're having an excellent day. Yes. Your style is everything, teach me your ways. Everyone is impressed with our style. Rohan, what's up, buddy? Buddy, excuse me? Oh, and maybe we can send him a message, a flirty one. And what I definitely want to do after Devon is done is maybe send a message to Yuki. Still mortified, please, Devon, give yourself a pep talk. Even though he's gonna be even more mortified if he pees his pants. Let's hope this doesn't last very long. Oh, please. Oh my god, I'm so scared for Devon right now. I definitely don't want him to die right now. That would be quite unfortunate. We've still got many planets for you. What if we send someone a message? Is it going to make you feel better? Let's open Social Bunny and send a message to Yuki. A funny message, but it definitely didn't help him. Maybe you can also take a shower. Stop looking at me. Sometimes it just feels like you can't do anything right and everyone is judging you. Nikini stands because she is near family. Where is your homework, Nikini? No football now, Devon, please, you need to give yourself a pep talk. We are still working on that. Okay, I'm gonna at least have Devon do his homework because we will be going to school with him tomorrow. And while Nikini is at school, we're just gonna make her work hard. This should probably make up for her not doing the homework. I would really love for Devon to get invited to a party tonight. That would be really, really great. I really want to continue with his aspiration, but we are kind of blocked by... I don't know what, and it's quite annoying. And I would like to finish his aspiration first, because I do consider him being the eldest teenager in the household. Once he's done with his aspiration, we are of course going to move him out and then age up Serena into a teenager, and then her story will begin. Anikini, would you like to help Devon with his homework? Or is that not in your interest? Some kids at school were being mean to one of my friends. I wanted to help, but I didn't know what to do. What do you think I should have done? Step in and stand up for your friend. Always. But okay, after you are done with the homework, let's take care of your needs. You're not really that tired, which is quite impressive since the night before you were partying. You've got only spoiled food. Maybe we can have a quick meal, ham and cheese sandwich. I don't know, I'm always giving them ham and cheese sandwiches. Why is your hair back to normal when you're showering? Serena never knows what is lurking in the dark. Darkness is nothing but a veil to hide the most gruesome and terrifying creatures of the night. She feels like they could pop out at any moment. And lately, this man named Vladislaus keeps calling. What? Looming dread. The dreadful feeling looms over Serena as she discovers something new about herself. A fear that wasn't there before, growing inside, ready to overcome Serena into paralysis at any moment. What? Fear of the dark. Oh my god. I didn't even know this existed, but I find it really cool. I was terrified of the dark when I was a child. When I went to the bathroom in the night, I always said to tell my uncle and aunt, I'm going to the bathroom, just so you know. If I don't come back, you know where I was last. But anyway, Devon, I think you definitely should go to sleep as well. Tomorrow we've got a school day. Serena, you are no exception to that. Carl, I don't know why you're still up. Go and join your wife in the bed. And I will see you all in a second. Nikini had a nightmare about being given free earbuds. Nikini isn't sure why, but it just felt wrong. See, I didn't even notice we don't get the free earbuds anymore. Nikini, how many friends have you got? 6 out of 10. Okay, let's see who else we can befriend. Is there anyone we're really close to being our friend, but is still not? Why do you dislike Yuki so much? No, no one is really that close. So we're gonna have to do it tomorrow in school, find someone new, and kind of interact with them a bit more. Devon, good morning. How are your needs doing? Are you ready for school? I think more or less you are. Should we give you something to eat? I think it's better we do, right? Is this still good? Yes, it is. Let's grab a serving. And yeah, I still haven't sadly been invited to sneak out to a party. Oh my god, what am I gonna do with it? I'm really, really tempted to just right-click cheat it, because I don't think it's gonna happen and we really need to progress. I don't plan on being stuck on his story forever simply because of the aspiration. Nobody to share the smile with. Oh my god, that is so sad. Listen, I promise Yuki. Oh, she's already your friend. Okay, I thought that they still don't have that strong of a connection, but I guess they do. Okay, they are going to train a bit of football. Oh, we didn't train cheerleading in a long, long time. Let's see how this looks. Oh my god, Devon, don't do that. Oh, we need to reach level 4 of the fitness skill. Yeah, we don't have much time to do that today. I'm sorry, Nikini, but we are gonna do it, I promise. Right now, we will be joining Devon in the school. Select which students to follow. Sorry, today is Devon's day. Oh, you know what? Kyoshi also seems like a cool kid, so we might friendly introduce ourselves to him as well. Oh, he is, of course, playing football, so he's probably going to ignore us. Please, Kyoshi, stop playing football. We want to introduce ourselves to you. Come on. Like, are you even part of the football team? I don't think you are. Okay, there we go, finally. Hello, Kyoshi, how are you? You look really, really cool. And he likes us as well. That is quite nice. Let's try to get to know him just a bit. See what he is all about. He is adventurous, right? Oh my god, what just happened there? Why? Oh, why are you so angry, Devon? I don't understand. Probably because of the first impression, which wasn't that good. Okay, festering grudge between them. No friendship, at least for now. Maybe we can then... What do you want to do? Dance. Okay. Your fun isn't low, so that's not really that necessary. But look, Jeb is here. Maybe we can work out with Jeb. We didn't work out in a really long time, and he likes to work out, so... Oh, time to go to school, to class. But yeah, in the beginning, Devon did like Jeb. And then suddenly he perceived him as unattractive. I'm not even sure what he likes. I don't understand. He finds everyone unattractive. Have you ever had a sim that finds everyone unattractive? I'm gonna have Nikini study hard at school. Fire drill! Fire drill! Everyone outside! Ooh! Devon finds Ash extremely attractive. Okay, that's interesting. Okay, y'all are pretty slow for a fire drill. Like, you should definitely, you know, kind of hurry up if the building is on fire. No? You don't care? You're teenagers who just don't care. Yeah. I mean, it makes sense. You don't care about a lot of things when you're a teenager, I guess. Devon, why are you going back into the school? I don't think you should be doing that. Are you gonna get in trouble for that? Probably not. Since we now have a break from school, the lunch is still on for 1.5 hours. I feel like him and Yuki are going to cloud gaze just a tiny bit. Oh, Devon has a major crush on Yuki now. What? That was not my intention, but you know what? I kind of see it. I definitely kind of see it. These two are so cute. I mean, I saw them more as kind of best friends, unstoppable team. But okay, maybe we've got some new development here. Did they grow any closer from that? Yeah, they are kind of better friends now than they were. What are we eating, Devon? Oh no, we have to go to class. That sucks. Well, maybe you can eat before going there. I think you still have time. But yeah, he definitely finds Ash attractive as well. Maybe we can get to know them. Hi, Ash. How are you doing? Where are you going? Oh, sit with us. Thank you very much. Tell us a bit about yourself. What do you like? Oh, you're self-assured. Okay, I can definitely see why. Quite a cool individual, I must say. I would like to go to class, please. Not study. No, the principal is here. Please. Attend class. Attend science class. Yes, let's go. Oh, cheerleading for Nikini starts in about an hour. Okay, we didn't really practice. Please don't demote us. Ash, you are not taking notes, you know? You're definitely not taking notes. Devon turned in some good work and took some good notes today. Congratulations, Devon! I am proud of you. Okay, we are back. Should we do some more football? Maybe we can play regular football practice with that, of course. Nikini is at activity. Okay. Hungry for attention. And it is gone. I didn't... We also have got to pay the bills. We're gonna do it after the practice. Please don't hurt your dad with the ball. Oh, you're really good, Carl. I didn't think you would be that. Okay, I might take it back. Even though, is it Devon's fault or Carl's? Okay, this is definitely a regular practice. It's a bit easier. Oh, Carl likes fitness. How do you like fitness and are lazy? I'm gonna say no, it doesn't make any sense. To be honest, let's have you do your homework. You're not that hungry, so I don't know. I don't think you should eat. Oh, you wanted to clean it up. That makes sense. Nikini, you are quite stressed from school. So I think... Oh, there it is. Sims might say Nikini's thirsty, but really, she's just so lonely. Why is nobody paying attention to her? I think we should invite our friend, boyfriend over and hang out with him. Wait, I didn't want to... Oh, did you see this? There was an icon here. What? Anyways, yeah, what I want to do is invite her boyfriend over and kind of hang out with him. She also wants to kiss someone, so it only makes sense. Rohan Elderberry will be right over. That is you. Listen, outfit on trendy. Okay, we're gonna have to do that as well, but I think we're gonna do it in the next episode. Rohan! I don't think Nikini wants to hang out at home. So I'm gonna have them take a walk and get some privacy for themselves. Okay, Nikini found this really cute, really romantic place where she would like to spend some time with Rohan. Away from her family, away from the stress, not think about school. Please don't get up right away, Rohan. What's up with you? Why are you on the phone all of the time? Okay, they've decided not to sit, of course. Are we wondering? Probably not. But yeah, Nikini can kind of express to Rohan how stressful it is for her in her house and how much she just needed his company alone. And I believe he's definitely a great support for her. He adores her just as much as she adores him. What does she want to do? Ask Rohan on a date and it already disappeared. What is going on? I feel like a lot of things pop up and then disappear right away. It's quite annoying. Let's hope this wish is fulfilled. Okay, it is. Great. I'm not sure how much this... updates repaired or and how much it broke again. I'm glad you don't think my llama jokes are getting old. I feel like you just get me. Oh, ask to be boyfriend. Did he still not ask you? Yeah, I think she's definitely going to be like, you know what? What are we? I would really like for us to define whatever we are. Please, Rohan, stop. Where are you going? Oh, how dare Nikini's crush just wave at someone else? Waving is something special only for Nikini. Okay, you're definitely a teenager. I'm confused. Is he going? Is he not going? What's happening? And why is my screen going so much up? This is... okay, I think they are dating. We can watch them from afar. Because... game. But yeah... Rohan just became the boyfriend of Nikini. Congratulations to the both of you. And now let's head home, please. Okay, Nikini is heading to sleep. I think I'm gonna put Serena also to sleep. And then we're gonna see if by morning Devon gets an invite. Okay, it's 5:26 a.m. I definitely don't think that Devon is going to get that invite to a party. And... please tell me what you think about the possibility of just clicking away that part. Because we are stuck, we cannot make any progress, and I kind of think that would be the right thing to do. I definitely want to do it the right way, but if there is no possibility, then I think I'm gonna have to cheat just a tiny bit. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this episode, and I will see you all in the next one. Have an amazing day and goodbye.